This Stirling engine is unusual in that it has no mechanical connection between the crankshaft and the displacer. I'm not sure how the displacer is operated, but I assume it must be something to do with the pressure. Back pressure from the power cylinder. How it gets the 90 degrees phasing, I have no idea. Nice touch. It's the control knob. It's about its fastest. And the other interesting thing is that it'll work in either direction. Another unusual thing is that the flywheel runs on a vertical crankshaft, so the flywheel itself is horizontal. No real reason why that should be any different. Can't see any advantage or disadvantage, but most Stirling engines do have it orientated the other way with a horizontal crankshaft.